Hello guys and teacher, my presentation is about the non-living things, the main feature of our things that are not born, do not die, do not see, do not reproduce, and I create a being man. For example, number one, book. Number two, cell phone. Number three, medicine. Number four, car. Number five, home. Number six, refrigerator. Number seven, stamp. Number eight, factory. Number nine, table. Number 10, computer. Thank you for attention.